Hello guys, welcome back to the JPT channel. I'm Jack and this is...
I'm Rara, and today we are going to explore the newly opened Miyashita Park in Shibuya. Let's go!
Located just a few minutes walk from Shibuya Station, Miyashita Park is the latest piece of the Shibuya Station 2027 redevelopment plan. The outdoor and indoor shopping mall slash park features four floors made up of restaurants and shops, an art gallery, a hotel, and even urban sports area. Well-known luxury goods stores such as the men's only Louis Vuitton, Balenciaga, and Kith make up the north side of the first floor. Meanwhile, on the south side, Shibuya Yokocho is home to 19 eateries, each specializing in cuisine from one of the many regions of Japan. The alley resembles old-school Tokyo from the mid-20th century, partly due to the hanging retro-style lanterns. The second floor of Miyashita Park is perfect for those that love a bit of shopping. It is filled with shops both in the north and south area, as well as cafes and dessert shops for those looking for a quick break. The floor is also where you'll find the impressive Kit Kat Chocolatory, selling a variety of Kit Kat related items, and a world's first, a make your own custom Kit Kat bar workshop. Here on the third floor, you'll come across an even greater mix of establishments. On the north side, check out the handful of restaurants offering indoor and outdoor seating, serving a variety of food from firewood steak to Singaporean chicken rice. On the south side of this floor, you'll find shops selling things such as skateboards, records, and books. You'll also come across a food hall, a dance studio, and the art gallery, Sei.
Now we are on the top floor of Miyashita Park, the rooftop area.
Yep, so this open air space features a skateboard park, a bouldering wall, a multi-purpose sand pitch, and we have here as well a Starbucks. And then to our left, we also have the connecting sequence hotel. But yeah, this is the perfect place to enjoy the sunny days that we have.
Like today.
Yeah.
So,
cheers. Japan has become the home of unique looking Starbucks, and this Starbucks on the rooftop of Miyashita Park is no different. Designed by streetwear icon Hiroshi Fujiwara, he wanted the store to bear resemblance to a petrol station on an empty country road. So yes, that's it for today's video. What did you think of Miyashita Park, Rara?
Oh, I think it's a really great place in a great location.
Definitely, yeah.
And I feel that I can easily spend a whole day here, maybe next time soon.
Next time, yes. So thank you very much for watching. Leave a comment down below on what you think of Miyashita Park. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and we'll see you guys next time. Bye.
Bye-bye.